Yo, 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 it's D. Riding at 508 International today. It's in Charlton, Mass. Today is
April 2nd, Saturday.
Opening day. Track was Mob People. I was kind of scared and hesitant to come. I've never been to this track, so just checking it out. Giving you my two cents on my experience. How about that, we'll say. So Soil and the track itself. I had a lot of fun at this track. I think it's my new favorite practice track. From what I understand, I don't know anybody here. I met the guy at the entrance, but everybody's super friendly. It was easy to sign up. You can sign up online. Just gotta fill out a waiver and stuff, but do whatever. And yeah, the track is pretty big. It's like a hard bass thing. It was great practice for today. Like these rut lines had like a hard bass. I don't know how to compare it, but I would say kind of like MX-101 or Middleborough, but it's way better. I was super surprised. I didn't expect the track to be this big, because I remember seeing video of it being like wide open, like just flat track kind of like stuff. But this track really shaped up well. Had a lot of fun. There was not much mud. They kept cleaning it, but they groomed it in between sessions. They did do 4 or 5 sessions today, 15-minute sessions. I'm thinking if they're gonna be open Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, 12 to 6 p.m. And I don't know, sometimes on the weekends also, you have to check their schedule on website. Just go to 508 International website and check it, because they have like a schedule planned out already for the month. But yeah, the track was, I think it would be great for a practice track for me, like on the weekdays. It just was super good for conditioning and stuff. I'm gonna, this was like a mighty section, but I'm gonna give you a go ahead when we get to like the entrance. The whole place was really big. They do quads side by sides, not on the same day. They have like a Jeep day, but I'm not sure they use this track. I think they got other spots that they have at this facility. They have like an oval flat track and stuff, so it's pretty big. A lot of land, and it seems really well organized. I'm thinking it's gonna be a new spot for me to hit up, especially since Wareham closed down. But I like the Soil. It's hard based. A lot of roost. Wear chest protector. I got like, looks like I took shotgun shots to the chest, all the pellets, all the roost. But definitely fun. I would check this track out. I'm gonna come back again. It was that fun. It flowed really well. The guys did a great job, or guys and girls, whoever is working on the track, was. I had fun. It was fast. There was some jumps. The Soil was good. There was some slick spots. Got to practice everything. We'll start here. This is just a left-hander. I was working on my inside turns. I'm getting used to some new boots and stuff too. So I'm just trying everything that's not comfortable. That was the entrance at that back turn. You got this hairpin one that's like a triple, or you can single or double that thing. I was tripling it by casing it on this next lap. This is straight away to this table. Nice big tabletops here. It's all safe. This left-hander was all choppy, breaking bumps into this right-hand rut that had some choppy, like, kicking inside it. That was like a little mini kicker. Then you flat track into this small table, and then wide open down this straightaway if you can. This got rutty right here. That's the only place I see it being muddy, is this section. But I'm not sure, this looks like it might be a new section they cut in. Right here was all mud. Nice sweeping mud rut. Flat track hard base right there. Then this little table jump. Then down this hill and then back up. Jump up here, another small table into the turn. Take the right, another rutted right. I was trying to stay standing up and practice my balance. So then you're going back down. Slight hill. I was going inside, way inside, and then trying to like get on the gas here, and it's like a little, I don't want to say step up, it's like a small table to nothing. Then you got this other table right here. That's a nice fun one. whip it on that one. And then you have this big table. There's the entrance right there. So that was a lap with me on 508 International. The track was awesome. I recommend going to check it out. You won't be disappointed. I know I've heard a lot of things that it wasn't gonna be good. I was skeptical of going last year, but boy, this track is fun. It's fast, it's technical, it's got everything that you want. Everything that I want anyway, coming from a 40-year-old vet rider, so. Yeah, I mean, I didn't even use the outside berms at all on this track. I don't know if you saw the big sweeper that was right there. There's one up here, on the, you know, see it? I'm using the insides, and they were all like tacky mud. The jumps were all safe, all doable. Curious to see how they groom it, like if they flatten it like super flat or leave some of the rut lines in for the next day that they ride or not. You know, maybe they start flat on Tuesday and then leave it for Thursday and then groom it. But anyway, it was definitely sweet, fun time. I just wish there wasn't time motos, but you can't help that when there's that many people. There was a lot of people here. But anyway, I got to ride a 22 Husqvarna 450 today on the track. That was fun. Did a couple laps on it just to, one lap. Just to check out my buddy Peter's bike, see how his suspension is doing. Practicing on this track would be a great place to test out your suspension and stuff. That's what I was doing too. I just don't have anything bad to say. Definitely check it out. Watch the rest of the video if you'd like. Remember, like and subscribe to help me get the videos out there so everybody sees them. And yeah, we'll see you at the next track or wherever I ride. I'll do another one. Let me know what you think about messing with my GoPro views. I think this is the one I'm gonna stick with. I tried the body camera. I gotta modify that a bit. I'm not 100% with that yet, but we'll try a couple of videos with that too. But yeah, all right, like and subscribe, and I'll catch you later. Peace.